This is a video of the part numbers on a Workhorse printhead. I'm just going to go through the printhead and zoom on in here so that you can see the part numbers of each particular piece that you're looking at here. This will make reordering parts real easy on the printhead here. That's a 60075 there for that threaded stem.